Mic test. All right, everybody, welcome to the Platinum Demo of Final Fantasy 25. I know I'm kind of probably late to this, but I intended to play this a lot sooner than this, but, we're going to leave the names on, we're going to leave the subtitles on, speakers. Put on stereo. Audio language. I mean, if we want to have subtitles, might as well have the Japanese voices, right? I'm interested in hearing how the English voices are. I'm just interested in seeing, you know, how they are. I feel like people don't give the English voices for like these Japanese games a chance. Oh, that's cool. They got a different background. Let's check out. I haven't played a Final Fantasy game since Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles. I think that was like the last game, and that was on Nintendo DS when I played that. So this is actually my first time playing a Final Fantasy game in a while. Majesty Chango Charlie. Foxtrot. As always with Final Fantasy, the music is always on point. Huh? Always have these huge orchestrated OSTs. Huh? Then you drop your Nintendo DS. Huh? Oh crap, I don't think I messaged that girl back on Facebook. I'm so glad that we put those subtitles on.
Hey, wait!
Oh, dodge. Ground. Oh man. Ah! Oh great, really? Damn, this way I can get back up there. Damn it. I hate missing those slides. Like every game that has like a slide like that, kind of dozed off. You're out cold. We want to wake up and see everyone again. We're gonna have to find the exit. I'm guessing this little fox jackal looking thing. Weather change. I wonder if like if there's gonna be a situation where it's like You have to change the weather at certain times in order to get certain things to happen. Oh, just like I figured, you'll be able to like, oh damn. That's not bad. This way? Well, they got something going over here. I want to check it out first. Okay. Circle for continuous strikes, square for auto dodge. I just landed a cup of sake. Give me a firework. Really? Really? Where the hell did he bring me? I'm not able to get none of these while I'm driving. They do damage, all right. Where are we at? Come on. Wouldn't it be funny if those things turned out to be like dust bunnies or something? I'm just thinking. This is not like, this is weird. Where the hell did I teleport to? Where the hell did he bring me? I honestly don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get back on that table. Let me get on top of that table. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to do that. Literally not jumping high enough to get anywhere. Ah, you're not jumping high enough to get anywhere. So how the hell do I get away from here? Drop like, oh, here we go. We're getting somewhere. Wasn't there like a big crystal over here or something? Right here. Aha. He's behind here. Nope, gotta go around. I wonder if maybe I gotta use one of those trucks to like rev my way up there. Here we go. Aha. Oh, ball. Come on, man. We got it. Ball, ball. Crap. Bam, hammer. This is really gotta be abusive. Boy, hammer, a bad motherfucker, man. Thunderbolt. Thank you. Hit the exit. What a real mouse is that? That's what I want to know. I want to know if there's a way we can attack faster. I hope this isn't like the limit of the combo system. That's going to kind of pass. Long hallway. Oh, the hammer never fails. Wait a minute, do I need to... I probably need this. I think there's gonna be like some water somewhere. Hammer angle is not the best. So what a string hammer. Tiny hammer, okay. Nice. Hmm. Damn. I wonder if this is like the end of the demo. I kind of want to explore the place a little bit more before we like finish it. First, let me see if it's the end of the demo though. Like, I don't know. All right. Now, wait a minute. Maybe it's that giant that we seen in the beginning. There it is. Oh shit! It's Tengen Yu. Anybody who's seen Bleach will understand the reference.
One will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct, in the world of your dreams, you are king.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, crap. He's a big boy now. What else did it give me? The broadsword, the ashy sword, and the fire. Get the fuck out of here. Come on, I roll. Oh shit. They tell me the whole time this kid was in a dream. Like, I mean, I figured from the wake up, you know, like, he could turn himself into like a grown man, like a kid, and like instantaneously. Kind of crazy. What the hell are these platforms supposed to do? That's the thing that gets me. I'm assuming if the weather changes, that means that certain, I don't know, maybe like certain skills will get like better or something. I don't know. Like the sun shining outside, maybe like the fire spells will get like better. I don't know. Maybe it'll get stronger. Water spells get stronger in the rain. Like he had this one called Raindrop. You know, maybe that gets stronger in the rain. I don't know. What is you to your dad when you're riding in this car? Oh, that's.
Thanks. See you.
That was it, huh?
Wait. I remember your name now.
Look at that. Carmuncle. Okay, let's just do a Carmuncle. That was a nice little demo. It seemed like you could play it multiple times and like not right now. Yeah, that's cool though. Go and buy it if I want to from the demo. That's actually like a pretty good thing though. You know, the fact that you can buy the full game from the demo. But like I was saying, it seemed like you could play the demo multiple times and maybe. Because there was an area I didn't go explore. I don't know if that would have led to somewhere else. Matter of fact, let's try that. Like, in this video, let's go try to get to that other area. So I kind of jumped in the water, and there's like a line of, it was literally like a line of gems going down another area. Before we jump in that water, and I want to see if we can, something different is going to happen. I wonder if there's a way you can skip all these. There we go. Skip it. I'm gonna skip it.
You.
Of course, there's always gonna be the cutscenes that you can't skip.
Hey, wait!
Got it. Magic can skip through these things a lot faster. Ta-da! That's what I was talking about right there. Yeah. Oh, that's just fucking awesome. If we can ride on that thing, tell me you're gonna dive right here. It didn't lead anywhere else, but that's not a bad demo. We can go back to the title screen. Like, I thought it was gonna be somewhere else. At least we got to see something else cool, that's for sure. But most definitely it's a good demo. I feel like they could have been a bit, just like a little bit more to like kind of get you primed for like the full game, but I think they did enough just to whet the taste buds per se. So it's not a bad demo. I liked it. It's good. I mean, it's okay. I'm not gonna say it's good, but it's okay. It's worth, you know, trying out, especially if you like me, you haven't played a Final Fantasy game in a while. So I might end up buying this because it seems to be a pretty fun game. So thank you guys for watching the demo of Final Fantasy 25, and I'll see you guys next time.